Welcome to Subsistence, day 31. You can see the hunter over there is walking around outside. One thing I noticed is if you look directly center of the screen, you can just see what looks like another campfire way off in the distance. So that's another hunter. I just got to keep an eye on where these guys are. And I noticed that I've got some damage to the base, so let's get that fixed. Only minor damage, but still pretty much going to take a lot of the wood that I've got. Okay, that might be it. The damage here as well. Something broke. Bit of damage there. Gotta check the floorboards as well. Okay. The sun's coming up. Okay. Let's put that away. See what that noise was. Over there. This one here as well. Check the fish trap. Might have been the fish trap that went. Yep, the trap's gone. Okay. Need 8 sticks. Drops back. Okay, pull that. Got 33 logs left. Still got a problem with nails. I Pick one off. This one. Okay. Okay. Get these. This is fiber. Usually there's no wolves around. Started this game, I was having a huge problem trying to find fiber. Now I can see it from a distance. Another one, I think. Not rain. Okay. My main goal. First, I've got to just check the fire. A bit more. I scared him. Okay, nothing there. I need fertilizer. And I'm gonna need water. By wolf, it's getting too early. Watering. And I've got a little chicken. It's my ammunition. I don't have any. That was a bit close. I'm getting any damage. Oh, that was a bit silly. I'm just gonna remember I'm here. Come out. What they gonna do? Okay, got that. Put that in here. Okay. Leave that down there. Same well there. Okay. What's pointless my holding that? I don't have any ammo. that will protect me out. Who's having to left? There's two of them. Let me go this way. Is it a wolf or a bear? That's a bear. Fucking weather again. He's off with his father. He's all down for it. And there's a box on the road. That class. Harbor here. How'd I miss it? Nice. Oh. He was coming straight towards me. Have a look in this area here. Go up here to the tree here. I'm gonna check the microphone. It's a bit soft with the loud noise of the wind. Something up there. Some fiber down here. Where'd it go? There it is. I'll make sure I don't run into any hunters. Last thing I would need. Okay. Down this way. Move this microphone a bit further. Hopefully that's better. Yeah, I'm going to avoid. Problem with wandering around, I could end up coming across the hunter at any time. It's a bit of a dangerous area to be walking around, but if I can find more nails, that would be brilliant. Get this out. What's that up there? Okay. Like another hunter. Is there a rogue? Lost my microphone in a sec. There we go. Not so much involved with the hunter that microphone fell. Okay, so we'll stay away from them. Get back up again. Just take some trees down, get some more wood, and hopefully find some more nails along the way. Check for wolves and whatever up here. Keep an eye out for hunters, just in case they're walking around. That would be the last thing I need. And I've got to get some more arrows. Tomorrow I'll be out of food. rough direction of getting back to the base. Really hoping to find more nails. That's okay. The important thing is to survive. I'm going to try and finish the next floor of the base and then maybe go for a third floor. Maybe. I've got to think about that one. Because if I get attacked by hunters, I can go up to the top floor. Whoa! A bear came from the side. Bambi over there. Where did that bear go? Over there, okay. Look in my direction. Ah, that's something I want. There's a bear in the way. Quick look down here. Okay. Where is that? I've lost the bear. It's a bit dangerous. Could be right behind me. And that's right behind me there. Let's over this way. I want to find that crate. Let me go. And where did the crate go? Okay. There's one there. Better let nails in. That wasn't the one I was looking for. Wolf there. Better get this crate here before Wolf gets there. This bit of nails. Or not. Building supplies. Okay, there's one there. Yeah. Okay, it's just flowers. And where'd this go? Hello. Almost passed. The wolf up there. You've got to watch them because they jump off the cliff and then they attack you. Very sneaky. So that bear doesn't come around. on the left. Keep him in focus. More carrots. I need some for the rabbit trap. Hey, Bambi. Hey, back home. Okay, we've got another chicken here. Okay, let's bait it. Whoa. Ah, oh, great. Took my carrots. That made me jump. Okay. Before that happened, I saw this over here. And then this. I've got to keep in mind, there's a wolf up here somewhere. Right in front of me. No, it's Bambi, I think. No, it's a rabbit. Okay. There's another box up here. Let me check here. About to lose the light. Crate up there. Some metal down here. This will be where the wolf was before. He's moved over there. Okay, well, we're losing the light. Let's head back. One down here. I saw this from a distance and I thought, I need to get that. Okay. My cat walking past the microphone again. Another fish maybe? No? Yes. Separate that. Put that in. And before I lose the light. And create another one of these. Need another stick. And what else is it? Village. Hey. Meat doesn't last. Ready? Could have used that. Okay. One more stick. I was looking for the carrots, but I think it made carrots seeds, yeah. Well, we've got a couple of chickens that I'll go for tonight, that's not a problem. And we've got one of those there. Back in the normal place. Any problem? What do I put in? One of those. That. Okay. Not that. Get back inside. We've got some in here. And we've got five of those. Losing the light. Okay, that'll do. So now, two of these, need more fiber, but I've been picking up quite a bit, obviously need a lot more. Empty nails. Okay. Let's put these down. I'm gonna have to move these stairs. Should be alright. Do that tomorrow. And the cotton. What else we got? More cotton. That one. Yeah, they're cold. Just put these ones in. Those ones aren't quite ready yet. Okay. Well, I was almost out in a sec. Just wait my cats. No, don't go there. The cat was lying on the mouse. I wanted to play as well. Okay. Where did my fish go? That's probably it there. This didn't last long. Ah well. Where's my water? Okay. Protein's down. Fruit and veggies is down. Have those. Enough of it. Eat that one. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, well, another day. Those guys are still walking around over there. Thank goodness they haven't attacked. I think I've got the settings on for them attacking. Let me just check. Yeah, revenge and periodic attacks. Not being lucky. Got a bit of mist there. Anyway, so tomorrow I'll move these stairs and then hopefully we can put the roof on and then look at putting a third story on. Just want to check, is there any damage to this? 600 and 15,000, so those haven't been damaged. Bed's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Okay, anyway, I'm going to finish it here. Please remember to hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.